Hey guys, and welcome back to Time Shot.
Time Shot. Time Shot.
It's been a little bit since I've been able to actually get on the server. That was an interesting little bug. You might be wondering what the heck I'm doing over here. This is my little sky garden that never really did much with. Oh no. Oh no. Give me that. Well, right now I'm doing a bit of, like, harvesting and collecting of material, because I'm starting to run low, and I'm starting to get some stuff for my friends, so, that's what I'm doing this episode for the most part. I also want to talk about some of the recent events, that are happening in Timeshot, because I'm sure some of you guys know that a lot of members have chosen to leave, and it's not because Timeshot's bad. It's because our own lives are starting to get in the way, and we all had a talk, and we kind of, you know, said, or it kind of got to the point where if you really don't think you have time, don't be afraid to leave. I mean, you know, we can still talk and play outside of the game, but everybody's got their own lives, and sometimes they can't really stick around. And like I said, it's not because anyone hates anyone or anything like that, so let's try to avoid that kind of drama, because that's not the situation at all. So yeah, if you have not heard, the people who have and will be leaving, if not already, Timeshot are Megnius, Zeshin, Two Girls on Minecraft, Sigils, and am I missing anyone? Hold fast, yes. And I'll quickly go over why each of those people decided to leave. They have said so on their own channels before, so I'm just kind of covering it for those who don't watch their videos, just so there's some the confusion can kind of be cleared up. For Zeshin, he doesn't really have much time for a single player anymore. He has a lot of projects he wants to do on his channel. He's enjoyed his time here, and you know, he's a good friend, but he felt he didn't have much interest in single player as he used to, and he didn't want to just stick around and waste everyone else's time. And I understand that, and you know, he's super nice. If you haven't subbed to him yet, it's Heroes and Fools. He's pretty chill. He's got great music in all his videos, so you should definitely go check him out and give him some love. Two Girls in Minecraft, they've been having all kinds of issues with their channel lately. I feel terrible. I mean, they just went through someone hacking into their account on Twitter and on YouTube. Some personal life drama, living situations, apparently their cat was ill, like, there was just so much. They got on about a month ago, maybe a month and a half ago now, but it's really hard for them to coordinate videos at all at this point, and trying to be consistent on the server would just make it more difficult for them. So they decided to, take their leave as well. Sigils is no longer doing YouTube as far as I'm no, I believe. He's become more of a builder, if I'm not mistaken, for servers and stuff like that, or map making. I'm not exactly sure what the specifics are, but that's what he's been doing a lot lately. And, you know, it's ultimately led to him not really being able to be active at all. I mean, I haven't seen him since the first recording, actually, where he murdered my face quite a few times. but no worries, MK is still part of the server. She streams more than she does YouTube, the series, but she does do both, and that is great. I'm done harvesting the garden. I know now that they actually have armor stands, so I gotta look into how to make them so I can put my armor stuff up. Because it was supposed to be the armory, and it was inspired by the mod that put in armor stands. I can't remember the name of it at the moment. So it'll be nice to actually kind of get this place going now. I'm going to have to spend some time doing some remodeling. Like, I'm going to take down these walls. I mean, I had that whole vengeance thing, but it kind of got overshadowed by the pirate event. So I don't need these things here anymore, and I don't know, it's kind of interfering with the look of the look of the place. Interesting. I've also updated my texture pack, so it's now Sortex 1.8. In case, I know someone mentioned, are you going to update your thing? And yeah, I did. when I last checked, when it was 1.8, they didn't have a version for it yet. They just had Invictus, and I was not a fan of the textures of that one. So yeah, I would go to sleep because it's nighttime. But winter is currently winter's wearing a hat. Winter is on, so I can't do that. What I can do though is chop down the trees I have back here, and hopefully there's no baddies because I really don't want to deal with those. I'm so used to playing Pixelmon. I hate how slow I am, and I don't want to mess with the baddies at the moment. But yeah, Winter wanted to get some dark oak, so I'm gonna take down these trees and start planting dark oak ones back here. And like I said, hopefully there's no surprise creeper, surprise zombie, anything like that in my face. I've torched this place up pretty good, so it should be all right. And good, the sheep have grown. I'm trying to also collect some more purple wool. Speaking of like just sheep and stuff like that, a lot of entities have been despawning. I mean, I've lost a crap ton of my flowers. My sheep just keep despawning. I literally bred a bunch of purple sheep a few days ago, and I was down to four. And I that one of those two purple sheeps, it was a baby I just made right before the recording. So I don't know what's going on with that. The only sheep that seem to be surviving or staying are the ones that get glitched on my fence. They get stuck on the fence and they can't go anywhere. And I'm thinking that's why they haven't despawned, because the only ones left are the ones stuck. So I don't know what to really do about this. I'm worried about the horses at the stable. I'm like, do I have to put a name tag on everything I get now? I watched one of Sari's videos, and I noticed that the bunny that I caught, the second one that was in the little hovel, is gone. That's why I haven't gone back for it, because it's not there. It despawned. Again, I don't know why everything is just despawning like crazy, or what's wrong with the entities. I mean, all my doors keep disappearing. And yeah, it could be zombies, but no one should be in my area enough for zombies to spawn. Plus, everything is torched. There's no reason for them to be banging on my doors. There's nothing to attract them. So I don't know what's happening with that. It's a little weird. I don't know. Yeah, I just don't know. I might have to pot every single one of my flowers so they stay. I mean, these two have survived somehow. Let me go ahead and put some of this stuff away. I'm glad my dogs haven't despawned, but I have a feeling that a few are missing. I mean, you can see a cluster of them here. There's one in there and a couple upstairs. But just isn't. If something feels weird. I don't know. Like I said, I don't know what's going on with the server, with that kind of stuff. I went off on some kind of tangent, and I was talking about people leaving the server. I am sorry. Who else am I talking about? Magnus. Magnus. It was difficult for him to be on the server. He likes multiplayer. He doesn't want to do single player vanilla. And the hard part for him was that he lives in Korea, so none of us are really awake at the time he's ready to go and do stuff. And it makes it hard because, he wants to play, but he doesn't want to be alone. And it just got to the point where he really had a hard time recording anything because there'd hardly be anything he could record. And, I get the feeling entirely. I don't like recording by myself. I don't mind doing a few episodes like this, for example. So, my orchestra, my lovely orchestra, leave a comment on Poet's videos and tell him Winter's message. Yeah, just make sure you let him know that his cow farm is poo and needs to fix it. And yeah. But yeah. Who else is left? We basically have a. I have 56 ink sacks, and I can get some glass that I have. And I have some here. I have some glass I can farm. Squid still. Hi, YouTube. Okay, everyone go to Winner's channel and give her some love too. Tell her hi from the orchestra. All right. Yeah, just tell her hi from the orchestra and spam her with all the love. Spam? Yes, spam. Bahaha. I put the things away. I put the tings and the tings away. Give me these. Thank you. Okay. So looks like I'm about to go squid hunting for a little bit here. Oh, ooh, I did not mean to be carrying that around. I don't want you guys to escape. Okay, you. You. Since you're the only two purple sheep. Cute. Okay. You and you. Can you pull it off from there? Yes, you can. Cool. I guess you and you can go too. You already had yours. Leave me alone. Okay, and I'm also going to shear you. Thank you. And you. Thank you. And you. Thank you. Okay, wow, that one got free because the baby got in the way. Sweet. Alright, so the sheep farm is slowly coming back to life at this point. Let me quickly plant the dark oak. Do you still need dark oak? Because if you don't, then I'm just going to kill Squid while talking about this stuff. But yeah, I think the last person I haven't talked about is Holdfast. And the situation with Holdfast is that he is no longer interested in doing YouTube videos. At least gaming YouTube videos. He's gotten to a point in his life where, you know, it's not that fun for him anymore. He's got a family to take care of. You know, he talked about maybe doing vlogs and stuff like that and videos with his kids and stuff like that. But, you know, he's pretty done, you know, and I understand the feeling. And, you know, sometimes it's gotta happen. I mean, Liam just left. Yeah, that's another person. Liam just left because he wanted to go to university and experience what it's like to be a college kid. And, you know, no one should be denying him that. I mean, I did that. I waited for YouTube because I wanted to do college. I have been wanting to do YouTube since 2011, if not earlier. But I waited till the end of 2013 to do it. I mean, I graduated from college in 2012, but I didn't have the material. I didn't have the money, jobless. You know, I couldn't buy microphones. I couldn't buy the recording software. And I was still unsure. I was like, should I? You know, it's a step and I want to be dedicated to it. And I really enjoy the concept of YouTube. I always loved watching it. I eventually just, you know, did it. I got the microphone. I got the, which it's funny. I'm not even using the microphone that I waited for because, of the so much, it picks up so much of my fan and stuff like that. I need to buy a pop filter for it. And it's just become so much more convenient to use the headset that I have. I mean, granted, there's another problem is that I don't have more than one USB port in the front of my computer that's available. The ones in my back are all used up at this point. And my headset and the Yeti microphone that I have need the USB to work. So since I haven't bought like an extension port at all, I've just been like, you know what, I'm just gonna use the microphone on the headset and just go with that for a while. I mean, that's what I've been using for quite a few months now. I don't know if you guys have really noticed. I think I started switching it around Starbound. I think we're good for that. Oh great, I just planted a bunch. Winner, 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 please. But yeah, by the way, this T-Rex skeletons are going to stay on my land forever. Even, I might remove the Dookie. The Dookie's a little bit, rude. and don't worry, guys, I still plan to have vengeance, just because I'm taking jailbreak at the cow farm. Be free, cows! You know what? Let's go bother Winter. Let's go bother her. Why haven't we bothered her? What is wrong with me? This is a perfect opportunity. I guess I could shear some of the sheep real quick since I'm here and they have grown back their wool already. By the way, another problem with just me on the server currently. I have so much lag since 1.8 came out, and I don't play on any other servers that are on 1.8, so I wouldn't know if that's just time shot or not. This server lags for me so bad all the time. Recording, ironically, you know, saves me some grief. It slows down the lag. So it's such a weird concept, but it does. But oh man, it's terrible. Terrible. I can't like function on the server without recording, and I can't record all the time. So it's like I can't get on to do behind the scenes work very often, because I'll just have to record and not say anything and just scrap the footage and use up more memory on my computer. I don't know. It's really weird. I don't know what's up. Poets kind of try to like fix it a little bit, telling me to turn on the VBOS or whatever that is. I don't know. I don't know what is up with it. I don't know what's going. Wow, this thing has changed a lot. Yeah, like I said, I don't know. I think the cow farm's in here. This place has changed a lot. Suddenly classier. Huh. Put classy. I'm funny. So I'm confused. Where's the cow farm? I thought it was out here. Wow. What has he been building? Is this the cow farm? No. No. Is this the cow farm? No. What is this? Just a house. Is it the dog? Is this the dog house? Maybe. And then here's a bunch of furnaces. I mean, I don't. I guess it's a blacksmith. Interesting. I don't know where his cow farm is then. I'm very confused. Why does that one place not have a tree? But yeah, I will be having my vengeance on Poet and the other peoples who there's Winter's name. Oh my god. Hey cows. Shh. It's okay. I really want to light her on fire, but I don't have my fire sword on me. I'm scared. I'm scared, guys. She's gonna kill me. She gonna kill me. Oh, she's shifting. She's shifting. She's gonna come through the door. I'm gonna smack her. Well, hello there. I did it for the people, Winner. I did it for the people. I like your hat. Oh, she got a Pop-Tart! So cool. Yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna stop the recording here with Winter's beautiful face. I hope you guys all enjoyed the video. Say bye to YouTube. Oh no. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it was a talky video and not much got done. Yeah, done. Bye, YouTube! Everyone say bye to Winter. And don't forget to go to Poet and... and Winter's channels and leave little messages from the orchestra. Forever. Much fun! Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I love you. Bye. Oh, that's Winter's back. Meh.